Becky Lynch and the women of the revolution want to pretend like they were the first real female athletes of WWE, as if everything that I accomplished, everything that I sacrificed meant nothing. And they would have gotten away with it, Renee, if it wasn't for one person, and that's Alexa Bliss.
Is she not considered a part of this women's revolution?
Alexa Bliss has been fighting this self-righteousness of the women's revolution since day one. Do you know that Alexa is the only one who remembered all of my championships, all of my WrestleMania moments, pretty much everything about me? And, you know, it's pretty sad, but I actually have a lot of respect for Alexa, you see. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be standing here right now. Do you understand that?
So you had no problem helping Alexa cheat to defeat Becky Lynch?
You know, Becky Lynch loves to claim how she was the first female draft pick of SmackDown Live, how she was at the very center of the face of the female revolution. Well, I say forget about the revolution. This is about the reinvention of Mickey James. And I am here to tell you that Mickey James matters.
Revolution, meet reinvention.
You want to cry about last week, honey? Get in this ring, and I'll give you something to cry about.
Becky Lynch making a beeline for Mickie James.
Becky Lynch frustrated with Mickie James, and I don't think buys any bit of her explanation. Lynch. Why she would be La Luchadora, or why she's here.
Oh, Alexa Bliss!
A stroke of genius.
Come on, John.
Are you kidding
Hardly
me?
Hardly a stroke of genius.
It's like watching Mozart.
SmackDown Women's Champion Alexa Bliss and her new sidekick Mickie James and a twisted Bliss adding insult to injury on Becky Lynch.
What a magnificent setup.
Becky, poor Becky. You should have learned this lesson a long time ago from Alexa. Always be one step ahead.
So far, the reinvention of Mickie James proving to be a nightmare for Becky Lynch.